right in front of the Venetian, right at Palazzo Drive. Live drive out here. Two vehicles involved, both of them cab drivers, and you can see that one of the cabs is up on the sidewalk out here and in that pole. So you are going to see the entrance to the Venetian blocked off and two lanes of Las Vegas Boulevard blocked off right in front of the Venetian. So just a heads up if you are driving through the strip.